Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a Lego Halloween witch. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On my channel, we don't just do Lego building videos. We do Kinect building videos, Beyblade videos. We also have another channel called Positive Gaming. We do gaming videos such as Minecraft, Cosmo, or Roblox, Balloons, City Battles, Grand Prix, Rome, and Among Us. So let's start. So the first thing we need to do is get these. And then next, you place that there and get two of these. And then the next thing we need to do is get two of these here. Turn it upside down. Put that there. Turn it back up. Then put it at one of the sides. Place that there. This here. That there. Place that there. Then you place this here. That there. Then you place that there. Then get two of these here, you put that there. This here. And then next you place these here. Then you do the exact same. Then here it is, like that. Then you do the exact same thing on the other side. And then next, we get two of these, we place them like that, and two. That, and then we place the other one like that. I'm gonna speedrun Minecraft by doing this really quickly. There you go. I'm gonna put these. And
two. Then next we place it there. That there. This here. Then we and then the next thing you do is get the and you place this here. Here. You place this here. Like that. And next. Then next, get this, and you place this here, then these here, then next, we place this here, that though, this here, then we place this here. And next, get this here, these here, this here, another one, get there like so. Then next, you place these at the top. Like so. Next, you place this here. Here's there like that. The next thing you need to do. The next thing you need to do is place this in one of the hands. So first you get this, place this here, that there like so. And then next you get this here. Then you place these here like so. Then next, get this. Now you place this here. This here. It's a pumpkin. And then you place this here. And that's the fire and the bone. Then you place the witch. There you go.
So I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my other videos. Bye guys.